Hello, Gator family. Mr. Doctor here with this week's weekly message. In this week's weekly message, we're going to detail the events which have happened over the last week at Archer Lodge Middle School and within our classroom. We are also going to detail the major events which families, students, and community members of the Archer Lodge community can look forward to at the Swamp as well as within our classroom. Let's begin this week's weekly video message with detailing the events which has happened over the past week. Due to Hurricane Florence over the past week, we have had an abbreviated schedule at Archer Lodge Middle School and Johnson County Public Schools. On Monday, we were out as an entire district for Hurricane Florence relief. On Tuesday and Wednesday of last week, students were out recovering from Hurricane Florence, while teachers were given an optional workday to return to their schools and get things back in order. Also, this past week, students returned on Thursday to Archer Lodge Middle School and Johnson County Public Schools. On Thursday, within our classroom, we reviewed the geography unit, which we wrapped up last week prior to the students going home for Hurricane Florence. On Thursday, we detailed timelines and the purpose of timelines in social studies history and in students' daily lives. We did several assignments related to timelines on Thursday. On Friday, our guidance counselor for 6th grade, Ms. Chestnut, came and presented a guidance lesson within all of our social studies classes on Friday. Also on Friday, we began our Mesopotamia and Early Humans unit. Students understood where Mesopotamia was, and we began covering vocabulary for the Mesopotamia unit. As far as events went at Archer Lodge Middle School this past week, there was one key event. On Thursday, the Archer Lodge Middle School football team traveled down to Swift Creek Middle School and came home with a 26-0 win. Good job, Gator football team. As far as this week goes, due to the abbreviated schedule of the past 2 weeks, there are several things that are going to be happening that families, students, and community members can look forward to. On Monday, tomorrow, students will be receiving their progress reports for all of their classes. They were supposed to go home last week, but now they're going home tomorrow, Monday. As far as what's going on in our classroom over the next week, Monday, Tuesday, we are going to be covering vocabulary, while Wednesday, Thursday, we are going to be doing geography and where Mesopotamia is and the importance of the location of Mesopotamia. As far as Archer Lodge Middle School events go, Tuesday, our Archer Lodge Middle School football team will be competing against McGee's Crossroads Middle School at the Swamp football field. Game is at 4:00. On Friday of this upcoming week will be fall pictures for the 2018-2019 school year. Picture packets went home last week. As far as Zane Candle fundraiser, remember to continue to turn that in. There's also a dance this upcoming Friday. Pay attention to the website, pay attention to Johnson County Public Schools with any information regarding makeup days and any future events that go on. If you have any questions, email me, contact me through Remind, contact me through the website. And remember, make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.